Right. Restart this. No, no, no. This is going to be an annoying one. You know what? This have the other one would fly through this, I swear. Right. pretty crazy that this is flying through the bit that I need. Until I get silver. Damn it. No. I'll just go back to it when I got... Because I'm going to have to come back round again. Because I got others that I've got to get gold. Continue. I do like the
I'm
Christine, can I have a cup of tea and some water, please? I have a clue if you heard me. Christian. Oh, well, you didn't. Because you had your headset on mute. He was just gonna walk straight in front then. Minutes 36, got to do it in. So that is 2 minutes 10 seconds. Well, 2 minutes 12 seconds. Okay. It's more than that, isn't it? 3 laps. 30.
Yeah.
I think that's what happened. Restart, shall I? Fuck my life. What was it? It had to be done in 8:36. So 2:52, right? So 2:52 would be so 8:16. So I'd need to do it in 5:84. 5:54 for the two laps. Let's see if I still come down with it. Oh well, I'll be coming back to do it anyway, it makes no difference. Fuck it all. 6:33. So that is right, restart that. I didn't realise that that was a ramp. It didn't move, so I thought, oh, I gotta go over it. Not gonna lie. part of the ramp in there, part of the other race in there.
Thank you.
I just got a trophy on a roll. Shall we have a little look at what that trophy is? Win 3 challenges in a row. That was the one that I didn't know what it was, how to do it, and I've obviously just done it. I think the win the 3 challenges on a row is to get 3 golds consecutively over the challenges. I think that's what that is. Because I kept thinking, oh, you know when you take a sponsor? Yeah. And that you had to do it so you couldn't restart the game. That's what I thought it was, but it's not. So I've got to win the World Finals, which hopefully I'll be able to do at some point. Unlock everything in career mode. Unlock everything in career mode. Own everything in career mode. Win a duel, which mean you can do. Win a gold medal on all tracks in Northern Forest. Win a gold medal on all tracks in Open Arena. Win all tracks in Drake Coast on Old Canyon. This is what I've got to do, is the gold medal things. Finish a split screen race. Christian will have to do that with me. Finish a hot seat race. Finish an online race. Unlock all vehicles in career mode, which hopefully I'll do in a minute. Challenge the livery of a vehicle. Own all liveries in a career mode. Yeah. Probably not for a long time. Why? Why? Chris, I am not going to be in queue. Just so you know. Because I'm not standing in any queue. Yeah, and I'm not standing in the Wix's queue either, mate. I'm not standing in any queues just to go and get Strimmerline. It's not happening. Yep. I'm not doing it now, Chris. I'm doing something. I've got 193 points in the second place, I've got 155. Pardon? Oh, is this going to be an ATV thing or is it going to be a mic truck? that. I feel like I could get up that bit quicker than that. Vertigo. Restart. Completely put me in really awkward places. When you've done it perfectly before, and I'd swear I haven't changed it the way I did it. What have I got to do it? Go back to career, I want to restart. Game. I don't know what I did differently the time I went up it. I really don't. I'm obviously losing speed on those rocks, but I don't see. this bit for sure.
Thank you.
finish line. Right, I should try one of my other, maybe my ATV. It's got to be a Jake, hasn't it? Up and down, see me looking at you up and down. Think you know what I dream about. Yeah, no, this is the one I've done all the uphill tracks on. All the hill climbs. The others don't get anywhere near what this can do. This can go, it might go really slow, but it gets up there. Oh yeah. Making it up there, so I might just have to take it on the chin and hope that I come top through places so I get the part. I don't know. But it is. me up and down. See you looking at me up and down. No, she was trying to get her out of my feet off her. Third, so I get the parts. Brilliant. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thanks. Ready. Got that. Now, Yeah, it's the engine one. Ooh, and a Yamaha. Ah, fabulous. I need to get that one down for that one, and I need to do that for that. I do need a wee day before I do anything. Right. Lights out, everybody's ready for the takedown. Stay in your position till the breakout. They're the ones wishing they could turn around. How was my foot, Lilo?
Come on! Yeah, we were born ready. Yeah.
Annoying. What I do need to do is go back to career overview. It is this car that I've got to do it in. I need to repair my 4x my ATV, because I need that ATV to do the ATV challenge on the other bit. So go back into it. And I'm going to use the ATV. Go to there. Repair the vehicle. Right, that's now undergoing repairs. Then go to this one and use this one. Oh, we'll do it in 6:37, Benjamin. times I can go up there straight away, and then other times I just really fucking struggle to get up there, and I don't know why. I just don't know why. I've got to work out where the best way to go over this is. Was this way. Like that. That's how I did it. Right, I'm going to restart. Because I don't want to be wasting time in easier bits, which is, that is easy, what, as long as you do it properly. six I'm in kayak to get. Yeah, baby. Whoop whoop. I'm gonna get the part. Yeah. Everybody's ready for the takedown. Stay in your position till the breakout. They're the ones wishing they could turn around. Your internet again. Yeah. It's coming soon, so you better think fast. Unless Christian decides that he's gonna try and dine late for the. No, it's your internet. Not your headset. Yeah. So the only one I've got left to do is this. Oh, I have two people watching, now I've only got one. To get up there. Because that's the only way. It's the only way I can explain that stupid bloody thing. Oh dear, right. I think it might have been Kath that was watching because she just said, oh, I was just seeing you play an overpass. Right, restart. Out of my home, out of my home, everybody knows. Game. might try my other car up it. I can't hear you. It's been free for a long time. Like, years. It's shit. I've just fucking started the same car. What an idiot. I know. I got up with the parts on. Oh no, no, no,
no, I didn't want to see that!
Put the parts on it, you asshole! You up and down, see you looking at me up and down. Better leave right now, better leave right now. For God's sake. It's not here, it's only 3 in the afternoon. So, another hour and... No, another 2 hours. Okay, I'm gonna get to Lou in a minute anyway.
She's slowing down. Ruby! come the wrong way. That way! Wait there then, wait for us! He's absolutely beautiful to look at. Safe sounds, isn't he? Go down the road and turn back round. Go down there and turn back round to us. Remember the main road, to be careful. Base South Wales and Cowbridge. Anybody interested in the price, can you message me?
Nice.
Quite an always, easy to shoebox, etc. No voices whatsoever. Turn round! He's currently ridden by a 11-year-old little girl. He is not forward going, he's very ploddy. That's why she has got a schooling whip to keep him bloody going. Walk! Ruby, walk! There's a bus coming! Keep walking! Keep going, because there's a bus coming behind you. Keep walking. Stay on the road, please. Personally, I don't think you're going to go any quieter than that. Turn round. Have you learned a lesson today? What? Right, go down there then. Walk him down. This is 11-year-old, don't hear ribs. Little girl riding him. He's 14-2, 5-year-old. Welsh Section D. He's absolute image to look at. Stand over there. No worries. Look, this car's going past. He's not even bothered. He's riding, trying to come and see us. Don't come and see us. Is that what you want? Oh, there's a car. Go up below. Watch it. Look either way, then make sure there's no cars coming. Turn round after the red car, alright? Turn round then. Good girl. So you've learned a lesson. Oh, you made me laugh. You nearly caused a crash. Right, go down there then. Oh, wait there. Wait for the car to go past. Right, come on then. Let's go home. My messenger. Ruby, let's go home. Turn. We're going home. Huh? We're going home. Well, come on then. Hang on, there's a car coming. Wait there. Standing by there. If anybody wants a prize, can you please message me? Right, go on then, go down there. You want a cut to you? Is that what you want? Oh, is that nice? Is that nice? Look at him. Oh, you good boy. My messenger has not stopped. Right, go on then, babe. Go down there. No, I don't want you. She's having too much fun. Can you walk? But honestly, if anybody wants something safe to hack on main roads, or if you live near a main road you've got to cross, here he is. And he's riding and drive, guys! We've got 155 followers. Just everybody, if you're interested, can you give me a message? Bear with me because my phone is ding, 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 and another one. I've got a lot of messages. Please bet he's not going to be 1500, he ain't going to be 2 grand. So, if that's your budget, please bear in mind you are buying a bomb-proof ride and drive gelding. What is full at 14-2? Thank you. Thanks, Janet. Oh, come on. Then. Trot past then if you want. Trot up. I'll meet you back in the yard if you want. That's how safe he is. We live the other side, all the way over there, where the house is, the other side of that. And I've just trusted him to take a little 11-year-old girl home.
Right, I am gonna go wee, because I was gonna go back half an hour ago. Good. God's sake. I can turn my share play off thing now, can I? Thank you.